This is the world's fastest ship. At 58 knots or 107 kilometers per hour, she leaves all others in her wake. The ship was built here at Incat's Prince of Wales Bay shipyards in Hobart, Tasmania. For Incat's workforce, designers, engineers and fabricators, this is a revolutionary ship. And for Robert Clifford, Incat's founder and chairman, a man who has led the Incat team for four decades, the ship rewrites the rulebook. As you would expect, he is very proud of his team's achievement.
The ship has the ability to operate at over 50 knots and with exceptional economy.
Building the world's fastest ship is nothing new for Incat. This is the fourth ship built by Incat to have a service speed over 50 knots. The past three consecutive winners of the Hales Trophy, the transatlantic blue riband record for commercial passenger ships, were all built by Incat. The vessel's high speed can be attributed to the combination of Incat wave-piercing catamaran design and the power produced by the two 22-megawatt GE gas turbines. The power generated by these engines driving the two Wärtsilä LJX1720SR water jets is extraordinary on any measure. 24,000 litres of water displaced per engine per second. Speed is important, but so too is economy.
The ship is capable of running on two fuels, either LNG or distillate, and that makes it very economical for the customer.
Everything about the ship is impressive.
This ship is 99 metres long, and here on the vehicle deck, it's set out for 150 cars.
With over 1,000 people on board, duty-free shopping is always going to be significant.
This would be the largest duty-free shop on any fast ship. It's 1,100 square metres.
As Hull 69, the ship was a two-year project in the Incat shipyard. Incat was the catalyst for the development of the Tasmanian maritime industry. Now, this cluster of world-leading manufacturers has many contributors to Incat's final product. Among the Tasmanian suppliers, CBG Systems.
CBG has been a supplier to Incat for 30 years. In that time, we developed some of the world's most efficient and lightweight panelized fire protection systems. We also have a number of other long-standing customers around the world.
Another regular is Life Raft Systems Australia, a neighbouring business at Prince of Wales Bay.
Our systems are used around the world, and like Incat, after 20 years of innovation, research and development, we are considered to be the world's best. Incat demands quality, and Life Raft Systems Australia deliver for them.
As always, the evacuation system test is flawless. With safety systems and operational procedures signed off, the all-important sea trials deliver a sense of anticipation. Also, a sense of absolute pride for all those who have been involved in building the ship. Prior to her delivery, Hull 69 is named Francisco by the owner Buquebus Ferries of Argentina, in honour of the Argentinean-born Pope Francis. Francisco comes from a long Incat pedigree in building the world's best. She will carry the Incat brand with distinction.